everybody, and welcome to another episode of my Runway Inspirations series. Today's theme is about the Slingback shoes, and my pair is an oldie but goodie. I bought it, I don't remember the exact year, but I'm sure that I was still at the university at that time, so it's for sure 5 to 6 years old, but I'm still loving it. I bought it from Zara. It was for sure on sales. I think I bought it for 12 or 20 euros. I'm not sure, but let's face it, 5 years ago is a long time ago to remember the exact price. I bought them in yellow. I don't know if there was any other color at that time, but I really liked the yellow. It's more of a pastel yellow than a bold yellow, and you know me by now, I really love pastel colors, so, and that's why I bought it. I find Slingback shoes, like the pair that I own, the perfect shoe for in between seasons, because the back is open but your feet are still covered enough, and you won't get cold or very warm. I find that it's the shoe with the perfect balance. Depending on the height of the heel, you can wear it from day to till night. You can wear it at work if it's not too high, or on a night out. It's totally up to you. I wore mine both day and night because they are very comfortable, and the height of the heel is medium, so it's great. And now let's see how I styled them. For today's outfit, I wore them with a pair of distressed jeans and a light blue striped shirt. As for the accessories, I went for a pair of black sunglasses and a white bag, and I also wore a mesclun watch in a silver color, as well as a layered necklace also in silver. Now I'll insert photos from previous outfits. I wore them with skirts and dresses and pants, and now you can see some of them. And stay tuned, because in the future you will see more of this pair of shoes. Recently I fell in love with a pair of Slingback shoes, and if you want to see that pair, head over to the blog post to see them. And also there you can find, of course, as usual, the designers who had Slingback shoes on their fashion shows. And I think that's all for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Please give me your feedback about this series. Do you like it? You don't like it? I want to know your opinion, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!